about you. What you didn't know, what you didn't know. Girl talk. What you didn't know, what you didn't know. What you didn't know, what you didn't know. Que todos conocen. Eres un idiota vestido de hombre. Borra mi número, también mi nombre. Oh, ya no me interesa saber qué me escondes. What you didn't know, what you didn't know. Girl, stop. What you didn't know, what you didn't know. Sweet talk about you. What you didn't know.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Xochitl. If you are new here, do not forget to hit that subscribe button, especially if you came specifically for this video talking about some of the newest products from Milani Cosmetics, because Milani has some more lipsticks coming out that I need to get my hands on. Traditional bullet lipsticks as well as some other makeup products. And if you love drugstore, you know I'm gonna get the rest of the newest drugstore releases for 2019. So make sure you subscribe so you can keep up with all the latest videos. If you guys have been keeping up, I hope you are enjoying these, and I hope you really enjoyed the lip swatches that I just did of the newest Milani Amore Matte Satin Liquid Lipsticks, or lip creams, lip cremes. I love, love, love their Amore Matte lip creams that they came out with. I think was it a couple years ago, I think. I want to say Milani is definitely one of the first ones that came out with, like, my favorites liquid lipstick, a matte liquid lipstick formula from the drugstore specifically. I love those lipsticks, just the full-on matte lipsticks. I'll link down below my lip swatches and reviews that I've done of those lipsticks. If you guys have not picked those up, they have those in stores at your local drugstore. But for those of you who, I've even kind of felt like this, I love a good ultra matte lipstick that won't budge, it's kiss-proof, but, you know, my lips are kind of getting a little bit tired with the ultra matte lipstick trend. So I've really been enjoying a satin matte, a more comfortable matte. This is very similar to, like, the ColourPop, how they've had their ultra matte lipsticks. I love those. I love the colors. I love the pigmentation. But then they kind of came out with a satin formula, a very comfortable formula for those of us who maybe aren't into a very overdrying lipstick, or, you know, your lips just kind of need a break. And I gotta say, Milani, they've done it again. They did a great job with the formula of these lipsticks. It definitely feels a lot creamier when you put it on the lips. I will say the more matte lip creams are definitely a little bit more watery, still pigmented somehow. These are still also very, very pigmented. They stay true to their pigmentation. Like, honestly, if you just did one dip around the lips, you'd totally be fine. You can probably do, like, a dip and a quarter if you really, you know, have bigger lips, or you really just want to slather that pigmentation on there. But a little bit goes a long way. Like, I love the formula. I love the feeling on my lips. Feels comfortable. It's like a little bit of a breather from the, like, ultra matte type of a lipstick. So if you guys kind of were looking for that, they've definitely delivered that. With that, it's not going to be a transfer-proof, kiss-proof type of lipstick, of course, as, you know, most satin lipsticks are not, but that's for those of you who don't really care for that. You're like, I don't mind having to reapply. I don't mind that it's not going to be transfer-proof. If it looks great on the lips, if it's going to give me pigmentation, I feel like because it's more still like that liquid formula, but it's a satin, it's gonna last a little bit longer throughout the day than the traditional, like, bullet lipsticks. That's just what I tend to kind of find, even as, like, I eat and, you know, drink, and, you know, I might have to touch up here and there, but it's still, I think, satin type of lipsticks, similar to, like, ColourPop, still lasts me a little bit longer than a traditional one, depending on the color as well. You can kind of blend in a little bit with your lipsticks. The one that I'm wearing right now, actually, I'm glad I saved it for last. I really like it. It goes with my eye look. This is number 8 in Dolge. It's a really nice kind of, like, warm nudie shade, but the first release, at least, of these colors that they came out with, I think is gonna be, like, very complementary to all skin tones, from really light, medium, to dark, to deep. I just love the color selection they came out with. I think it's great for the winter, fall, spring, all year round, whatever your preference is. They came out with a lot of different nudes, but a lot of really just, like, great nudes for every skin tone. Even I would say the first shade, where it's kind of like, whoa, that's light. Something like number two, Luxe. This is something I would still wear. Something, however, I would definitely pair with a lip liner, a really nice light nude lipstick like this, which I think for those of you who maybe you pick a color that you feel is ever too light for any lipstick, pair it with a lip liner. I think it just makes the biggest difference. So I actually, even within this collection, I see some colors that I kind of want to, you know, pair together, whether if maybe it's like the Plush and then the Luxe in the center, just kind of mix it up, or mix this Luxe with the shade that I'm wearing my lips, kind of mix them around like that, like instead of just give a little pop of something. But Milani did a great job. So if you guys see these in stores, they should be coming out with them in stores. You should see them trickling into your local drugstore at like Walgreens, Walmart, or Target. And you'll know it's the matte satin lipsticks because it has a little sticker on there that does say matte satin. I wish it was kind of like more engraved on there, because you can easily kind of take off that sticker. So I'll just have to make sure when I look at the names that I remember what formula is a which, and, you know, kind of look at the back. But I kind of wish it would, you know, stand. We'll see how long I keep it on there, but I definitely wanted to get these on the Milani website, which right now on the Milani website they're $9, but of course if you can find it for cheaper at Walmart or Target, I would totally be on the lookout there. Hopefully you guys can find some colors that you really, really love. But I wanted to, of course, get this video out for you guys, so when you do see them in stores, you get an idea of what the colors look like. They came out with 12 different shades, and I have 8 of them, just, you know, budgetary reasons. I was like, let me get some, you know, 8 colors that I know I'm personally really gonna like, because I'm gonna keep them, right? And there's probably like 4 other shades where I was kind of like, you know, I maybe won't see myself wearing those, but I tried to get as much as I could. But if you want to make sure that whenever there's a lipstick collection or new makeup collection out there, and you want to make sure I review those products, I swatch all the colors, make sure to like this video, make sure to subscribe, share it with your friends, so that, you know, we can definitely, you know, help my channel out, help, you know, when you see those ads, watch them, because then, you know, I help get paid, and honestly, whatever I make off of here, I reinvest back into my channel for you guys, so that we can continue to grow and I can have way more content for you. So help me out and I'll help you out. Let me know what colors you guys really enjoyed from this swatch video. Let me know what's on your wish list. I'll link down below in the description box in order what colors I swatched, so you can kind of see which ones are missing, because they are numbered from, you know, the lightest to darkest. You'll kind of see that order, and you'll kind of see in between which ones I'm missing, in case you guys are curious. But I'm curious to know which ones you guys are going to pick up, and I know I'm going to be rocking these lipsticks so comfortable. Like I'm saying, I need a little bit of breather from the Ultra Matte. This is such a comfortable matte on the lips, but so pigmented. I love these so much. Thank you, Milani. Let me know if you guys want to see the new Milani matte lipsticks in their bullet lipstick form. I'll put a picture right here. They came out with 17 different shades. So let me know if you guys want to see me swatch as many as I can get. Like this video, please, so I can get even more for you guys and pick those up in stores. I did ask my sister, and she came through with a Walgreens gift card for Christmas, so definitely gonna try to use that as much as possible for whatever new products come out from the drugstore. I'm on the hunt for you. Let me know what you guys are looking forward to seeing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to keep up with some more videos, and I'll see you guys next time.